escape. As it turns out, there's no gasket at all. In fact, there are no gaskets at all on this side of the manifold, which is crazy, because it means that if you've got a piece of metal and another bit of metal just down here, you should normally have a